To downtown trains at courthouse.
She tried to tough it out, but she can't either.
You're like,
yeah.
West Station, 6 South. This is a red line train to the University of Utah. Transfer to blue and green line trains at Courthouse. This is a red line train to the University of Utah. Next station, Courthouse, 5th South. Here for blue and green line trains to downtown. This is a red line train to the University of Utah.
Red line usually has three cars.
Green line has two.
I thought she said blue.
I'm like,
the blue Blues are the really big square boxes. Yeah.
For another 5 years.
Huh?
For another 5 years. We got new ones on order.
Oh, really?
Okay.
So are these ones going to be upgraded too?
These ones are staying the same, but the plastics are going away.
Oh. Are those going to be changed from this one?
Not sure. I'm going to bid on 3 different companies, so.
So the blue ones, still look different.
Next station.
They will.
Right. Second piece.
If another company picks them up, so if CMUS actually wins the bid, they'll look like this.
This is the last station in the free fare zone.
So there just has to be a bid for these kind of trains. Why is there a new bid so that I didn't do it? I feel like it's like an easier
design. These ones are still newer. The blue line ones have been around since 99. Yeah, they're super old, and they need to be upgraded.
Do you know when they're going to extend the X line?
We do have a orange line in place that's possibly going to be starting in the next 5 to 10 years. They have another one, but we're not sure what it is. But the orange line is going to be 24 hours from airport.
Oh yeah, I've been
meaning
to ask.
Library. Second East.
Bradley?
Yeah, on these tracks, they rattle, but like on the rural tracks, like when you get past ballpark station, they don't rattle like at all.
It's because of the street.
Huh?
It's because of the street running.
Oh.
So they're so level with the street, that's the reason why.
Oh.